Dingoes.
In Australia lives a dog and Dingo is his name. Oh, D-I-N-G-O, D-I-N-G-O, D-I-N-G-O. And Dingo is his name. Oh. Now when we spell the word Dingo, this time we're going to clap instead of saying the letter D. Are you ready? Here we go. He does not bark, but he can howl. And Dingo is his name. Oh,
D-I-N-G-O.
Spell the word dingo, we're going to clap for the letter D and for the letter I. You ready? Here we go! His ears stand up all the time and Dingo is his name. Oh,
N-G-O, 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 N-G-O.
And Dingo is his name. Oh, now we're going to clap for the letters D, I and N. Are you ready? Here we go! This dog has a bushy tail and for the letters D, I, N, and G. Are you ready? Here we go! His fur is gold.